That was Mandy. I did it with my mother.
Seated before you is the Chamber Orchestra, and on behalf of all of the music directors of Region 24, I'd like to congratulate members of the orchestra for their accomplishments in earning a position in this outstanding organization. Students, your hard work, dedication to excellence, and self-discipline have been rewarded. Congratulations also to parents, directors, and private teachers of these young musicians. Without your guidance and support, from quality instruments you provide, private lessons and taxi service to auditions and rehearsals, these students would not have achieved this high level of excellence. Will directors, teachers, and parents of these students on stage please stand and be recognized? Students, let's give them a round of applause. Acknowledgments are printed in the back of the program, but I would like to express special thanks to a few people. The organizers for each orchestra are responsible for putting together the music folders, organizing seating, communicating with clinicians, and assisting at all rehearsals. The organizers for the Chamber Orchestra are Michael Graver from Dow Middle School and John Brownshire from Pearson Middle School. Please help me thank them. We would also like to thank Memorial High School Orchestra Director Jennifer Fox, the administration, and the entire fine arts staff at Memorial High School for allowing us to use their facilities for this weekend's performance. Award plaques with each student's name and t-shirts of the region orchestras are available for purchase in the foyer from Pepler. In addition, this concert is being professionally recorded by Rendering Studios. Both physical and digital options are available for purchase in the foyer. A portion of the proceeds from sales from this event will go towards the TNEA Scholarship Fund. We are encouraged and excited to support them and hope that you will help us support TNEA. Please join me now to silence all cell phones and any other devices that could distract from the performance and from the professional report. If you have a digital copy of the program pulled up on your phone, please be sure your phone is set to silent during the performance. Now, please help me welcome our concert master for the Region 24 Chamber Orchestra, Louis Gay, from Nelson Middle School. Chamber Orchestra is Mr. Cedarius Slaughter. Mr. Slaughter is the director of the Dallas Asian American Youth Orchestra's Philharmonic Orchestra. He is also the director of orchestras at McMillan Junior High School and associate director of orchestras at Wiley High School at Wiley. We are truly honored to have him here working with our students in Region 24. Please be sure to read his complete bio and program to learn more about this fabulous conductor and wonderful and incredible music educator. Please help me welcome to the stage Mr. Cedarius Slaughter, leading the All-Region Chamber Orchestra. Thank you.
Good evening. I am so excited that I've got to work with these kids this last day. They have worked really, really hard. They worked on detail. This is hard music, and they are playing at top notch level. And so I want to give a big applause to this performance. I told them I'm very dramatic in my music and I love it. And they were like, okay, let's be dramatic. And so I'm excited. And thank you, parents, for sharing this the last day. You are raising spectacular kids who are hard workers. And I just see bright future for all of them. So thank you again, Region 25. Guys, thank you. I appreciate it. Have a great evening.
Thank you. 끝난 거야?